With respect to the circular economy, many people really think of it as a waste and recycling agenda, but you're describing it much more in terms of a fundamental shift in the design of your product service systems and the way you think about the organisation, its skills, its capacity to innovate in this way. Are you seeing other CEOs in our network that you're working with approach this in a similar way with a similar level of ambition? How big a movement do you think this is?
I think it's a journey, Andrew. We should demonstrate that we can be circular and profitable. And I think all CEOs, all management teams and board of directors, they know that this is, you know, there is a sense of urgency, right? Nobody can, you know, walk away from this. It's part of our strategies, discussions. The EU is leading the way with courage and boldness through the Green Deal. Foundations like the Ellen MacArthur Foundation is helping us, you know, to also build ecosystems like the Veolia, Renault and Solvay definitely. And we need more of this, right? We need to find business cases where we can show that it can happen. We can invest together. We can go faster together. We can de-risk project together. And then we need stakeholders like investors, right? Portfolio managers who also give us, you know, the resources and the time and support, you know, industries like the chemical industry, which is hard to abet, right? Which is more labeled as, you know, a polluter and emitter of CO2 and an industry with waste rather than, you know, an industry which can be part of the solution. So that shift from linear thinking, produce, consume, and waste to building new models by developing circular solutions, it's a journey. And we need to have that agile, cross-functional team that will reinvent the businesses, requires collaboration along the value chain that are more involved than just the one-to-one, you know, traditional, probably transactional only relationship we are used to having with our suppliers and customers. And we have to ensure we turn the circular business model into also a competitive one. And that's why, Andrew, we need authorities to build infrastructure, to put money in value chains, which are becoming more circular, favoring circularity to landfill. Nah? So that's important. You also need time. Nah? If you look back, Andrew, our first idea of circular EV batteries was discussed 10 years ago. With Renault 4 years ago, with Veolia 3 years ago. Now we are prototyping and we will need to quickly scale up our partnership across every geography and every value chain where Solvay is a leader to make it sticky and make it big and impactful.